Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and this is my guinea pig. His name is Abby. So, welcome. Tonight we're gonna play Diablo 4. I cannot wait to play this game. We are in queue for 1 minute left. So, really super stoked. How are you doing? Are you ready? Are you ready? All right, here we go. Seems like Abby loves lettuce. I feed him one lettuce a day. He really enjoys it. Alright, let's start. So stoked to watch this cinematics.
Run!
Blessed Akarat, my eternal light protects me. My divine
host. Hey, look at me! All the gold we want is right there.
No, I just came here for knowledge.
They're coming!
I know.
Get over here!
Now, breach the seal. Get us through that door!
Three, they come. By three, thy way opens. Blood shows. This doesn't make any sense. Blood. Blood. Blood is the key. Blood is the key!
What?
I need two of you.
No! Go! I'll hold them! Go!
So, it says the blood of the willing goes.
You gotta be kidding me! It worked!
We have to help him!
He's dead already.
No!
well, cheer up. Gold splits better three ways instead of four. It must be hidden here somewhere. Read this.
Three they come by, three thy way opens by the blood of them. Willing. Hail. Hail the creator. Oh, hail the daughter of... Oh, no. No, no, no.
What about the coin? What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak this.
Don't lie to me!
We came here for treasure. What is this place?
I don't know. Maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb, or...
It's a gate.
Eternal life protects me. The divine wisdom guides me. Oh, my father, Lord of Fathers, guide my soul to thy sacred place.
There is no light here. You came to the darkness for knowledge.
Yes.
And all the knowledge you seek is here. Surrender. Speak the words. Call her home.
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. By the blood of the willing, we call thee home.
Save us.
That was long. Okay. Internal realm. Alright, so a lot of people choose a barbarian. Sources is good. Which looks really cool. Probably gonna choose Rogue. Wow. This is completely different than the other two that I played on this. Really young. Customized the hairstyle. Let's see. Looks good. Hair color. I'm gonna go with blonde. Markings. Wow, this is better than World of Warcraft. Not gonna do hardcore. Alright, let's start. To better.
Sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
Oh, I love the graphics. It looks real. Okay.
I should find better shelter before I freeze.
What's here?
I like the trees. Wow. Look at the graphics.
So good.
Oh, you can have trees?
Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
Okay, I've been there, but not going to. Oops, fast.
Another abandoned town.
Demons. Everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful! He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons! spilling from the ruins. Kill us all. Kill us all.
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw.
No, this is a traitor. Yeah, 24 armors. That's not good.
What's that? You say something?
If Devmir's taking up all the space by the fire, just give him a shove.
Fire's looking good, but I should watch it a little longer to make sure it doesn't go out.
Nothing special about our little town, but it's home. We'll do what we can for him. Might have to keep him in the shed for now, though. He tried to bite off Osman's fingers.
What?
Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
Sure. I'm going to kill whatever's in those ruins before it gets the chance to kill me.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
Ooh, level two. Nice collections. These achievements. Cemetery? Find a key to unlock it. Thank you.
quest. Skill tree. This is really nice. It's really improved from the Diablo 3. I really love the critical strike. Give you extra boost. It's a chance to hit more than your weapon's damage. Forceful arrow. Blade shift, okay. Gonna go with Heartbreaker. Ha! Looks like a dungeon. Alright, let's go. Chest. First one. There's no legendary. Or unique. Oh, you cannot even open this. Another chest. Come on. Dagger.
Time. one more time.
Skeleton with the shield. Jeez. Rapid fire, so this is really nice. Shit, is that penance trail strength? Barrage.
Energy.
Wow, two chests. Looks like a cellar, but how come I cannot go in there? Strange.
Ha!
Well, okay. I haven't seen the Fallen yet. I heard they remastered it, the Fallen 1 family. Love to see the new design. Ooh, what's this?
I need more time.
Oh, the final one, right here. Oh. They are really big compared to Diablo 2.
Weapons rack. Sword. Can you sword? Okay, that's good. Ooh, another chest. Let's see what we got.
Okay.
look at these people. This is the boss, first boss. It's like a summoning stone or something. Identify all the magic items. That's nice. I don't have to carry the identification scrolls anymore. Almost level 5.
You've returned.
Okay. Time to sell these. Are these okay? These are gold. Red dust. Thank you.
Where do I repair my items?
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
I'm not getting paid.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior!
These are the bad guys. Dog you. Love to pet that dog.
By mother's blood, by mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory before you die? Not ready yet.
They're coming! The whole damned village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us.
Oh my god.
Can I free these? Can I free them? No.
That was all of them. Light willing.
Ooh, travel key. Think I can open that. Key.
Madman, those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins, just like you. I came to my wits and escaped, tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and... What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
Yep, already got it. Woohoo! Level 5.
Can't do that here.
Only fire can cleanse the darkness in this place. Have a look inside, but hurry. I will prepare the torch. Looking for the town priest. He stopped sending tithes, and I came to find out why. As I neared the village, I sensed darkness around the ruins. I went to investigate, found the priest's body. Demons. Foolishly, I took shelter in the Vesk and ate their food. You know the rest.
Okay.
Blood petals. Like the ones I was fed. Is this real? Not in town.
Thank you.
shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Sin is their birthright. My children, the lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
It's me. I brought your child into this world.
Thank the light. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
She called them her children. And they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother?
Oh my God.
No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral. Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty. But he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.
I'm just really curious, where's the mount? I don't know what level I can ride a mount. Where's the mother?
Do not call her that. It is a demon, Lilith. The gospel says that she will walk among the people, posing as the mother of sanctuary. If she is here, it is humankind's own sin that has brought her. He surrounds himself with dark knowledge.
Tread carefully.
Oh, that's the guy. Okay.
And pray he has not fallen to Lilith as well.
Things torched.
I can't do that here.
That's nice. Altars. Finally, an amulet. Nice.
crystals are set. Strider's shoe, okay. Missing. Do a shot. Okay. What's this?
Any more time.
Dude, this is really powerful. Finally a chest. Yeah, I've been here before, okay. Chest damage reduction and shot damage. This is really nice.
Jeez.
Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
What's a five-man purge sound of war? These deers that never drop anything.
Ha!
When the storm has passed.
Frozen deer.
Is anyone here?
Is this where I can pet the dog?
What are you hiding back here?
Short fangs, young, freshly turned, an easy kill, further south than the others. They're spreading.
This is a chest, right? I cannot even open it.
To trespass into my home. Rifle through my things. Then at least have the decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry.
That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true. But it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon?
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned.
Nice. Level 6. So many crafting materials. These looks really nice. I'm gonna sell some of these things.
Carrying too much.
Can I sell some of these to him? It's not abandoned.
It's
a nice chest.
Where are you then? It's an event. Oh, okay. It's like a war event.
Power of energy!
Help! Please!
I can't carry anymore.
Be careful!
Thank you.
Oh, that's a really big chest. Oh, what's this?
I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
Not in town.
What's this?
To enter Kyovashad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. It's a meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you!
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine, but this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you. Then, cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin.
Feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
That's her?
I can't do that here.
It's lagging. Can I go through this gate? There's no network disconnected. Okay, that's it for the stream. Thank you so much.